the last round of speeches, some of the people, some of the characters on the other side of the wall, when Wayman was speaking, they were shouting Buckenhow. That's exactly who they are.
Name.
The BNP are a Nazi organisation, and we have been criticised because we have said that they do not have the right to freedom of speech. The reason they don't have the right to freedom of speech is because they are trying to make themselves respectable and hide the fact that they are an organisation which is anti-black, which is anti-Asian, which is anti-trade union, which is anti-women, that is anti-gay, that is anti-migrant. And who are we? We are the migrants, the blacks, the Asians, the whites, the trade unionists, the gays, and we will fight. This demonstration today was called at very short notice. But after the European elections, we give a guarantee. Every time and every place that the BNP tried to hold a meeting, we will be outside. We may be there in our tens and hundreds, and when we get enough notice, we will be there in our thousands, but we will follow you for the next 5 years, and we will not give up until you have gone. And that's one of our strategies against the BNP. Wherever they appear, we will be outside, and we will make sure that they do not have any success in attempting to take the streets. The streets are ours, they're not theirs, and we will confront them wherever is necessary. There is a second strategy. I'm a councillor, and across the northwest there are councillors like myself who are independent socialists, or like councillors who are in the Labour Party who are sick to death of what is happening with mainstream politics in this country. And we have to give a guarantee for the Labour councillors who are here, for the trade unionists who are here, for the community activists who are here. We give one other guarantee, and that is that the BNP are growing out of despair. Because there's no housing, because there's not enough investment in our schools, because there's not enough investment in our hospitals. And so, the second way to attack and defeat the BNP is to stand up as community activists, as trade unionists and councillors, and fight for working class people across the North West, and show them that actually socialist activists are the best representatives of working people, and together...